Iraqi Prime Minister said the country is preparing for the return of Iraqi Islamic State fighters who are set to be handed back from Syria. Abdul-Mahdi spoke at his weekly news conference the day after meeting with acting U.S. Defense Secretary. The Iraqi PM said camps were being prepared for the families of the prisoners of war ahead of their return. An ETV Bharat report.